Hello and welcome back, dear friends. It's me, Odor, and I'm back in my campaign of EU4 with the Incan Empire. We are now doing some more stuff. We have 7 years left to the spawn of enlightenment. It looks as if we could spawn it as well, because we have here checks everywhere except of the year, so it should be possible. It should be possible that that we get the enlightenment in our country. That's because of the universities, I think. Because we have universities, it can spawn here. So we will build some more universities in the next years. Dare you, stupid separatists, go away. Excellent. New colony. Let's build the next colony somewhere around here. In one of our vassals, so it's okay. Yeah, that's okay. Let's do the next colony here. Just because we can. Good. Yeah, we are already done with this again, but we are 6 years ahead of time. I don't really want to do this. We will just recruit some generals. 2601. That's good. You're not good. Away. Hmm. 2521. That's also kind of good. You go away. Let's see. We have somewhere this state edict on. Yeah, Lenape is quite good. Let's do Lenape next. It's also 0.3% religious unity. Yeah. Really? Where is Delaware? Somewhere around here. There is Delaware. We already have the still, it's 59 months. Let's do this next. After that, we can do Delaware if we want to. So our diplo points are done, and I don't want to do too much development now. I want to do this when we gain the last log. Yeah, let's do the money thing. I'm not sure. What do you have for expansion? You have expansion ideas. You could do some. You could do some colonization for yourself, dear Louisiana. You probably should give you subsidies. 10 ducats or so. Pretty sure they could just colonize here. Okay. Okay, they can claim whatever they want. That's not important. We will get rid of them anyway. So we'll have to do something about the diplo points. We still have somewhere like here. This open development. So let's see. Where should we colonize next? Somewhere around here. And another point here. Efficient autonomy. Yeah, let's take this one. That's okay. Hey, why do you do this? Stop. Triumph of clergy. What? Stop? I said stop. Clergy state gains influence. And stability cost modifier. Ugh. Yeah, let's do this. Yeah, it's just 100 money. Charter trade policy. No. Should have thought about that before. Okay, it's just 9% from controlled provinces, that's not much. 15% from missions to the world. Very high religious authority. Recruited minister. This will wear off this year, so it's okay. We don't have to worry about this. Excellent. That's not excellent. That's just stupid of them. Don't be stupid. That we control. So now that's down. So this thing stopped. Yay, gain one stability. That's great. So there's one, two, three, four, but only five colonies, so let's recall this guy. And let's send him. Let's send him here. Oh, let's not. How about this? Yay, Hawaii. Send him to Hawaii. Really? Again, you want some money from me. Get some more money. Let's build some more universities. Yay. Hey, we can choose Spain as a rival again. Why can't we do Delaware? Oh, because we already do. No. Oh, because we built a university there. Okay. How about Campeche? Let's find a state that we can unstate. Like not these. I think all but Chateau. Yeah, everything of that is caught, so these as well. Yeah, these as well. Just the new ones aren't caught. Most probably all of these states are totally caught. These have all a lot of development. Probably this one the least, 574. Also only 3 states or territories. How about these? Five, seven, four, 466. That's more or less the same. Yeah, well, just do it without that. Yay, we integrated them. Well, France wants access, but I really don't care. Mm-hmm. Heal inflation reduction. That's great. Let's take him instead of the missionary guy. We don't have to convert all these things now. He's cheaper and he reduces our inflation. Nah, just do the last, this last thing. First. Yay. We probably can do now better policies than this. Income from vassals. Really, that's the only. Admin policy that we can get. Let's see. Settler chance, global settler increase. That's nice. Costs us one diplo point more. But it doesn't matter. So now we have 5 more states to do. So first of all, Naskapi. Where is Naskapi? There it is. Let's make this into a state. And run the religious unity edict in there. So, next. Yucatan. West Yucatan. This is a really great spot. Oh, let's do San Francisco, Chiapas. Let's do the 5 and 57 more territories. Really like this one. Honduras. This has more development. Let's do this. Let's do a second one just for the just for the missionary strength. Tja. Yeah, that's it. Ten admin points. Let's just what does slander mean? Slander merchants will reduce the size of our British seller, blah blah blah. Global trade power minus 10%. Yeah, why not? They hate us anyway, so pff. Let's see, let's do it like that. So, my dear friends, I say good night, and I hope we see each other again soon. Until then, bye.